Okay, cool. So let's upstairs and put some stuff away. I can't believe I was carrying chipped stone this whole time.
Oh, give it to me so I can cut down more trees.
Okay, sure. Give me a moment. Oh, I was gonna use to make a knife, though.
Oh, I mean, if you want it, you can have it. I can just forge for more.
Okay, thank you.
Although I think I did put some chip stones in like one of the crates in the like dining
Yeah, I
area.
use those, yeah.
Oh.
I put all the rotten food outside.
Okay, I'll put away all these tools. I still don't understand exactly what a hand fork is, but
Hand fork. It's probably like a gardening fork, which is apparently pretty good as a weapon.
Okay, so oh really?
Yeah. What? What?
Where do I put the box of nails? Do I put it in the same?
Over here. Actually, let's put it somewhere over here. Yeah. One with the nails already.
Oh, I see.
Ah,
How about
yes.
the watch and the rope?
One second. Watch and the rope. So watch is
Oh, I
upstairs.
see rope.
Yeah.
Sorry, watch
Watch,
upstairs.
yeah, upstairs in the closet.
Okay. Gonna put the military desert boots up there too.
Ah, yes.
Also, I've been putting like all the bags like in oh. The closet is full.
Really?
I'm just gonna put in the drawer of the same room. Some other stuff.
Where are you?
Upstairs.
This is not the closet I was talking about.
Oh, what?
Over here. Oh my goodness. You've been putting this stuff in there. Over here.
Do you take it?
Yeah. Over here.
Okay.
This is what I mean by closet.
Oh, gotcha.
Gonna read that annotated map soon. Usually they show like spots where survivors like have like a big base or something. Not like a big base, but like a whole like house that is like fully kitted out and stuff. So that will be very interesting to look at. Read the map. Oh, it's West Point. Darlington Saga. Okay. Interesting. Alright. Here, why don't you take a look at it? Look at my map here.
Jolene didn't get sickness, she can help. I saw a guy die! Gun store!
Gun store, really? Well, now we have the map of West Point, too. So we have, like, all the major areas, I think.
Should I put it downstairs?
Yeah.
For the other maps?
Yeah.
There's a friendship bracelet in here! Wow!
I found one, I couldn't find another one.
That's kind of sad.
Alright, time to continue reading Trapping Volume 1. It's been a little while.
I'll put a magazine down here so we can don't have to go all the way upstairs for it. The front door is open.
Yeah. That's probably just a glitch.
Yeah.
Could you maybe cut some harangue while we're waiting for this? Since this is like a good time.
Hey, just a second. I don't know if there's anything else. Okay.
You know, I think I know why I'm so dirty. Because I've killed so many zombies.
Yeah, I'm also dirty, which is why I'm just going to buy a guide to wash.
Yeah. I'll probably do that once I finish this book. Gotta be a big asshole in my shoe.
Is it possible to change one shoe?
I don't think so.
Hmm?
I don't think so.
Sucks.
I think
well,
you can.
My shoes are also broken.
You can. I think you can patch the hole though using thread.
We have thread.
Yeah. But like, there's so many shoes. It's like, why would we do that? We have more military boots. Looking at the dark spot right now, trying to figure out what I should build since I have so much money. You know, I'm tempted to like spend 3,600 QQ on the windmill. Yeah, it will increase the max income by 30. Oh, my character's a little thickish. Why is my weight still going down? What the hell? Oh, I took light eater trait. Oh. So I don't even get hungry that much. That's kind of funny.
How much is light eater?
I think it's like 4 to 6.
Hmm.
Yeah, it's in the medium range.
Oh, that's a pretty good trait.
Yeah. How do I? Maybe I need to cook the lentils in a pot. I feel like maybe that's what it is.
Probably like a pot of water.
Yeah. Yeah. Grab this. Soup from dried lentils. Add dried lentils. Okay, add some more dried lentils. Oh. Let's add some more dried lentils. Holy heck, still more left. There's no way. Still more left. What? There we go. Okay. Okay. Oh, I'm making some soup for us. Oh, wait, what? I just put the soup on the ground. What are you doing? I just placed it on the ground. I didn't pour it on the ground.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So funny. There we go. Ooh. This might help with the unhappiness as well. Also, I'm gonna pour them into bowls so that we don't get like, you know, crazy overfull. So I have like six, like, items, I guess, of lentil soup in this thing. I don't know. But what? They all fit into two bowls. What? Where are you anyway?
Bowls.
Are you upstairs? Oh, you're in the thing. Unhappiness. This increases your unhappiness? What the f- that?
Really?
Yeah. Weird. Oh well, I guess I'll drink it myself. I don't want to give you something that's bad quality. No, no. Wow, full to bursting right from one bowl.
Hmm.
That's pretty good. Yeah. I wish there was a way I can just keep them in like a hot drawer or something. That's pretty fancy stuff, though. Alright, let's just keep reading the book and everything. Guess I can always heat up the bowl of soup again. And have it right away. I gotta say, the short-sighted trait is actually pretty good. Because I just wear glasses and it just completely cancels out. I do want to find more books though. Yeah. Maybe there are some more along that street. Oh, it's getting light out. Okay, I'll wait for you. 6:30.
Okay.
Yeah, tailoring is a skill as well. Oh man. But it's like such a niche skill, I don't know. It doesn't seem like it's that useful. There will be like tailoring books though, eventually.
I only've seen one tailoring book.
Oh yeah? Oh yeah, volume 3. Hmm. Alright.
To eat.
Oh,
and then
here.
Like...
Want some soup?
Sure. Unhappiness, 22?
Yeah, I mean, you don't wanna... If you don't wanna have that, I can...
I guess I'll just have it all.
Some pea soup. But I do want to like increase my body weight. It's kind of not great that I'm reducing even more body weight.
A little sad.
Oh no.
feel like we should get more food just in case.
What do you mean by get more food? Can you bring food with us?
Like
Scavenge
gathering
more?
food. Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, yes, but usually we find cans in like houses, which we've not been searching at the moment. So. Alright, sorry, I'm just trying to like get some nutrients here. Let's go this way. Ooh, wait. Look at the plants. Young potatoes? I think it's going okay. I don't know when they're supposed to get harvested, but I'm pretty sure they're supposed to be called seeding potatoes.
Oh, what does that mean?
That means it's like it's producing, ready to produce seeds. Although with like such a low farmer level, I don't know if I can even tell if that's gonna be happening or not. Let's just see. Yeah, just get some scavenging going. So I do want to like head back to that area we were before.
Sure. Be very nice if we could find more metal bars.
First aid kit? What the
Yo, that's cool.
heck? Oh, just on the ground.
Eating.
I'm just drinking some soup. Sorry, I'm just okay. There we go. It's because I'm like a little bit overburdened, so because of the soup, so.
Oh, really?
Empty pop can. Wow.
Moist.
Wow, already. Another rock. What the heck? But it's like not a chipped stone, so.
I have one chip stone just now.
Okay, that's good.
I want it for the axe.
Okay, sure. I'm glad you can actually craft things using materials that are in nearby drawers. It's quite helpful.
It's interesting.
Oh, chipstone. There we go.
Nice.
Really wish we had a foraging volume 2 book.
Oh
Could make
no.
leveling foraging quite a lot faster. Oh, another chipstone.
Oh, good.
Sorry, I'm a little slow right now. I'm just, you
Okay,
know.
I'm not finding anything though, for some reason. Oh, what's this? Better not be a fucking maggot. Oh, it's just a normal stone.
bodies and bodies and bodies.
Yeah, so many.
Chopsticks.
Chopsticks. That's hilarious.
Oh, a comb? I don't think I need a comb. Okay, we are coming close to the Dane.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna disable search mode now.
Okay. Have we been in that house there?
I don't think so.
Let's go take a look. I feel like I got good vibes about this house.
Okay.
It's like we die in this house. It's because it has a little playground and the fun. It's like, I feel like there's gotta
be
something.
We check around the house first?
I guess we can. Yeah. Okay.
Seems okay. Yep. Better not be an alarmed house.
That would be very sad.
It looks like there's no one in there, which is good. From what I can see. Let me check this other window. Yeah, no one in there.
Yeah, let's enter through this window here. Oh, oops. That was close. I almost closed it.
Mm-hmm. I closed it?
Yeah. There we go. There's some bread.
Mm.
I'm gonna open this one. Okay. Huh, nothing in here. I think there's some stairs.
Salami! Ooh.
Yeah, there's some stairs going upstairs.
Oh, okay. Oh, some canned stuff.
Can you, go?
Actually, I don't think I should take all of it. Should I?
Just come on, let's go. Going upstairs here. Okay, ready?
Okay.
Oh, this is not upstairs. Oh. Doesn't seem to be an upstairs.
Headphones, interesting. Maybe you can take that part.
Yeah. Okay. There's a broken window over there, though. Suspicious. Saucepan.
A bunch of frozen stuff. Oh! Ice cream! Can I eat that?
Sure, if you want to. Yeah, I should probably eat my, soup.
There, coconut?
Yeah, grab the frozen stuff.
Okay, got rid of my unhappiness. Ooh. I don't know if we... Maybe, like, on the way back, we should take the...
Yeah.
If we have enough space. I don't think I should... Should I put back all the canned stuff?
No, you can take the canned stuff.
Okay.
Alright, well, I mean, it's interesting.
Can I close it?
Yeah, we can close it. Maybe we can check out the next house over here.
Oh, it also has like a cooking thing, barbecue thingy. Okay, this side seems safe.
Yeah, inside seems good.
Ah! Oh!
Where?
Got jump scared IRL as well.
It's
the music that also. Yeah, it's inside. Oh, the fucking jump scare music also scared me so bad.
Oh, that's the guy. Well, that was close. Sorry, I should have said something.
Yeah, I didn't know you were gonna open the fucking window.
It's just so they can come in and doesn't like. Just. Oh, Sandy's naked. Oh my god.
I know, that's kind of sad.
Yeah, okay, let's see. There. Okay. It seems like that's good. There's this little shed in the front here. I like that. Although I am more interested in books at the moment rather than tools. Just take a good look around first. Okay. Oh, let's try and open it. Of course.
No window, I don't think.
Yeah.
It's just locked?
Yeah, it's just locked.
Do anything about it?
Oh, this is not locked.
Okay. Oh, some books! Carpentry Volume 2, Fishing Volume 2, Mechanics Volume 5.
Ooh.
I'll take those.
Volume 1. I think we have one. Foraging Volume 4. Farming Volume 2. Carpentry. Engineer Magazine. Okay. The Farming Magazine. Okay, that might be helpful. We have Mechanics, so I don't need that one.
I'm just gonna take the Word Search Magazine.
Okay. Ooh, Kitchener. Let's put that on my belt. Canned food.
Real brush. Oh, yeah, canned food. Oh, some fresh stuff in the fridge as well. And in the freezer.
That's good.
I don't know if I should take them.
Alright.
Huh?
Not yet.
Okay. Are you taking the canned food?
Yeah, I got the canned food.
Okay, I'm gonna open this door because we know behind it is nothing anymore. Airspray? Bruh.
Okay.
Cologne, comb, razor?
Yeah. Okay, come.
Oh, it yeah, looks good. Eh. Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Boots. Oh. Okay.
Leather jacket. I think I'm gonna wear that actually.
Okay, I'm gonna put the boots in my pack.
There we go. That's better. I'm just gonna pull my shirt off. There we go. It's better. Yeah, more protection now.
Mm.
Okay, cool. I guess that's all, really.
I think I'm gonna change my shoes, actually, to these boots.
Mm-hmm. I kinda feel like it's not that much time to kill more zombies. I think we should just loot all the food here and go home. What do you think?
Okay, sure.
Yeah.
Can you help?
Yeah, it should be okay. Let's. You want to go to the other one?
Wait. Fresh stuff. Oh wait, no, you did. Okay. You also took one of the stale rotten ones.
Yeah, it's for our compost.
Okay.
Let me grab the garbage bag. Oh, there's no garbage bags.
Premium Technologies Radio?
Wait, what?
Premium Technologies Radio?
Oh, interesting. I'll take that. I'll put that in the backpack. I need you to carry the other stuff, probably.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah. I'm a little overburdened. Good life. Okay, there we go. I'm crazy if the alarm went off now.
I know. It'll be a big bro moment.
I think I'll just wait outside. There's a little box out here. I wonder what's inside. What? to get over the fence.
Okay. Did I get the bread knife and can opener?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, was there anything else I should have gotten?
Yeah, you got all the food, right?
Yeah.
All of the food?
Yeah. I even got all the steel stuff for your...
composting. Alright, cool. Yeah. Let's go then. Cool. Oh, I'll mark this down on my map here.
I forgot to mark the other one down too.
Yeah.
I'm actually not overburdened, so if you want to give me stuff. Oh, I am unpleasantly hot.
Oh, wait, there's a little garage door in for this house here.
Oh.
Wait, is that really a garage door? Maybe it's not a garage door.
No, we were in there.
Weird. Anyway, okay, let's go home. Home time. Yeah, a nice light little adventure today.
Mm-hmm.
Oh man, I'm getting hot. Sweaty.
Same. I think it's because of the other jacket.
Yeah, it gives a lot of insulation. It's weird, I feel like our leather jackets don't do that. I look so good at a leather jacket, though.
I think it's because, like, when you're hot, the leather will make you hot, but, like, when you're cold, it'll also be cold.
Oh, wait, let's try to open up these, trunks of car. Oh, that's not gonna work.
Slightly thirsty.
I still don't know how to use the car, so I'm still confused.
Same.
Well, we'll need to figure it out sometime.
Take that garbage bag for you.
Yeah, boy.
Oh, magazine on someone.
I should check this garbage bag too. Nice.
Oh, watch.
Oh, nice. Yes, I should open up my scavenging. Oh wait, that's awesome. Oh, a chip stone.
Oh no, I'm getting real thirsty. And very wet. I think I'll just take off my... Oh no, but then if I do that, it's too heavy.
A leather jacket that has holes in it. So there's less insulation, maybe?
I feel like most of the leather jackets have holes in them, I find.
Alright. This one does not have, like, the one that I'm wearing right now does not have any holes.
Well, that's good.
Yeah. It can be very sweaty, though. Maybe I'll take
yeah.
That. Try wearing the other one.
Yeah, I'm just gonna take off my leather jacket as well, see if I can put it in my duffel bag.
Wow, it looks like very jank though.
Is it possible to like go into one of these mobile homes so I can fill up on water?
Yes, yeah, if you want to. Imagine only being able to like rely on rainwater though. Yeah, but you see, in the winter though, it's actually not that bad because you can just melt all the snow with the fire.
Okay. Is that a pot?
It's a kettle.
Bruh, you're drinking from a kettle?
Yes. I need something larger, you know?
Heavier?
Yes. We're forging. A worm. Put that in the backpack for later.
Am I going the right
Whoa,
way?
forging XP 17 just from finding a worm.
Damn.
Yeah, you're going the right way, yeah. But you're kind of going the wrong way now. Oh, some carrots.
Oh, cool.
Nice. Wild carrots. That a log on the ground? Yeah, there's a random log on the ground.
Oh, whoops. I must miss that one.
Okay, I'm a strong female woman. I can carry my logs myself. Yeah. Okay. Let me just put all this stale, rotten, and cooked. Stale. So we have some worms in the fridge. I think I'm gonna take those out. I
The fridge, why are they in the fridge?
just wanted to preserve them. Anyway, so I'm just gonna put them in the compost to see if that helps out with the composting.
Pretty cool.
Yeah. Anyway. Cool. Oh, it's good we refilled our canned shelf.
Where should I put the garbage bags?
In under the sink.
Okay.
Chopsticks are apparently drunk. I should just throw them out.
Carpentry Volume 2.
Okay.
I don't know if that's helpful for you.
Oh, no, I've already done.
Oh.
Yeah, I would need Carpentry Volume 3. I think we already have Carpentry Volume 2.
Oh.
Or is that the one you just got? Kanta. I do have Carpentry Volume 4, I found that. Okay, that's not right. Farming 1, 2. Premium technologies radio. You're stuck in here with me. Put the first aid kit in the bathroom.
Any tree branches left?
Surely.
Oh, you got two. Yeah, I'm gonna take two of them to make, axes.
Okay.
I feel like I should have like gotten more clothes so I can turn them to rip sheets.
Well, I'm sure we got lots. Oh, we have 6 rip sheets upstairs. And just rip the socks right there. I think we should start organizing the clothes, honestly.
Yeah.
I'll take all the shoes. Shoes. Put them all in one. Better. Yeah, that should be fine for now. You can rip more of the t-shirts if you need to.
Oh, it's okay. I ripped a tank top. Okay. I also have some leather gloves on.
Really? Oh, cool.
And they give me bite protection.
Nice.
To do now.
You could always cut down some more trees.
It's like kind of getting dark though, isn't it?
That's true. Wash all your clothing, do all kinds of different stuff.
I guess I still have a little bit of daylight left, so might as well.
Yeah, I really do want to have more books. If we can just like, get a complete collection, that'd be really good.
Yeah.
I guess I
That
should.
looks better.
What was
That looks much better.
What does?
Path.
Oh, I hear that. Nice. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Okay. Yes, I am out here. I might as well grab one of those logs. Bring it inside. The fact that we have like an infinite amount of spheres now, though. Oh man. Yeah, you can use the saw like infinite amount of times, it seems like.
That's awesome.
Yeah. So I don't need to worry about it breaking. I think I have three saws now. We have carpentry level 3, do we? Let's see. No. Unfortunately not. Down all those logs, didn't you? Takes me a little while to even get through all the ones that you chop down.
There's a couple more, but it's too dark out now.
Okay. Yeah, we have like so many nails and like so many planks now that we could actually build something.
Huh. I don't know like what to build though.
Yeah. Put some walls. Maybe it might be useful for like if we need to set up an outpost somewhere. Yeah. Like if we take the car and then like bring all the planks and nails over to that place and then like set up a little walled off area. So especially if it's like say in Louisville, right?
Mm-hmm.
That might be helpful.
I'm just gonna put a broken axe outside. The pile.
I wish there was like a more renewable way of like mending stuff.
I know. And just gonna sit down, like I've been working pretty hard.
Anything. Okay, I'm gonna go back inside. See, do we have any fertilizer in here? Oh, not yet. Oh, I'm not sure how that works. Maybe I'm supposed to like put some dirt in there? I don't know. Composter. It could just take a long time. That's another possibility. What else I could build? What else can we do? Oh yeah, let's make some soup in the meantime. You found some red licorice. Interesting. Let's see, what can we make soup out of? Something in the freezer? Oh, the meat patty is stale.
Oh, rip.
I guess I should eat that. Maybe I should put that back in the freezer. Okay. Got one meat patty. Maybe I'll just eat it straight. fact that has defrosted. So crazy. There we go. Now it's cooking. Oh, meantime, I should just like look up what the how potatoes need to be grown. Potatoes growing time sampling. Wait, what? 26 days to the harvest? Is the ones out there are 68 days old? What? I'm just like not skilled enough to see that they're already ready to harvest. Weird. Whoa, that was quick. I almost burnt my meal. Yeah, cool it down. Would you like a freshly cooked meat pie?
Sure. On the ground? Why is it unhappiness? Ooh.
What? Unhappy? No, it's minus two. Unhappy.
Yeah, my...
That's good.
I got an emergency alert.
Yeah. It's a kind of sad one.
Amber alert? Oh, gosh. 3 months old?
Maybe don't say all that to the stream. Okay. Yeah, maybe I'll take a look at those.
It's a bursting.
Last time watered. Oh. Okay.
Oh, I'm doing this. I will finish off my homework, I guess.
Okay. Let's see. See, so right now, let's see, the young potatoes are not yet ready. So we're gonna have to wait till they are, they'll say that they're seed bearing. That will actually say, even though like I don't have enough skill to actually see the specific stage. Okay, so we don't need to worry too much about that. I'm pretty sure all these guys are well watered too. Seedling tomato. Okay. All right. Well, don't care about that. I'll just put this. Maybe I'll make another soup or food or something. Okay, nice. You say something?
I was upstairs.
Seven phases.
I was like, so I'll tell you later.
Unhappiness minus two, not plus two. Okay, very nice. So, eating some more food. Hopefully, gonna increase my weight.
Oh, I'm bored.
Is there this? Have you finished reading the trapping volume one?
Going to? I can't read it.
No, in the crate underneath.
Oh. Guess I finished it.
Oh, okay. I'll bring it upstairs then. Apparently, trapping is a really nice source of food, like meat. But you actually have to like go to a place where you haven't been, and then like stay out of that area for like some amount of days, like 6 days or something.
That's quite a while.
Yeah, it's a bit of a effort, but I think I mean you set it up and then you can come back. It's just not that crazy, but it's just like you have to like go back. It's just like yeah, unlike farming, which is like you just do it here. Yeah.
Reading the two educational
Magazines.
magazines.
Yeah. When you're finished reading, you can just put them upstairs since I've already finished those as well.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, I really want more books. Let's take a look at the map here. Maybe I'll look at the more detailed map. See if there's like a mole draw map. Or if we need to like find some kind of school or something.
Well, we've unlocked a lot. All I see is because we had a map.
Yeah, we've had maps, right? Let's see, community services.
Just grayed out. Interesting.
Think we've already been to that
Oh,
thing
what
down
is that
this
like?
center.
What is that huge building like super south?
Like a big square one?
Not
Or a
square.
rectangle?
I like. Ovalish.
Oval. I don't know.
Interesting.
In the south?
Yeah. Muldra?
Talking about the blue thing?
Yeah.
Oh, that's like a campground, I think.
Oh, that sounds dangerous.
Well, I don't think so. It's like in the middle of the wilderness, right? Yeah, I'm just gonna read, see where else we can go here. So I'd imagine they'd be considered, the schools would be considered community services. Right. And the closest one to us is so far south. Quite far south. Wow. I'm actually kind of surprised we haven't even been there yet. Look at that. Look at this. Okay. Yeah, we haven't been there yet. It's because it's deeper in. I guess I know what what the next big trip is gonna be. Yeah. So if you want to look on your map to see where I'm looking at, is there is like an indigo type purplish big building right in the back center of Muldra.
Sorry, I'm just what was you saying?
There's like a purple kind of big building, big squarish building in Muldra. You see where it is?
Underneath the green ones?
What was that?
Under the green ones?
Under the green ones?
I mean like south of the green ones? Is that the one that you're talking about?
Yeah. I think we can go there.
They haven't unlocked a lot of that area, though.
I know. We should like start pushing towards there, because I feel like that's where the school, like there's a big, probably a big school or something there, where we can.
Is there like
books.
A? Is there from the annotated map or where?
No, like. It says on this map here.
Okay. Is there a legend? Let me have a look.
It's called a community services.
Oh.
Yeah. I should just wash myself. No, I am dirty as shit. Anyway, we don't have to do that today. Actually, I'm not really sure what I should do today. It depends on how much longer you want to play for. I mean, I'm going to sleep in like half an hour, so. Do you want to go on a big mission? It would just be like clearing zombies in the middle to like clear a path there.
Yeah, let's just like clear some zombies. I think we'd be fine.
Okay, we'll have to bring like, a couple cans of food with us so that we can. Yeah.
Yeah. How many cans?
Like, I'm gonna bring like 4 cans.
Okay.
I'm sure I've eaten quite a lot now, so I don't think I'm gonna get that hungry that soon. But.
I feel like I should get better weapons. I just have the metal bar and metal pipe.
Isn't that what you use though?
Oh, wait, why do I still have a.
Axe.
Carrying the axe right now.
Just put it in the tool chest.
I'll just put it on the ground.
Sure, right. Okay. Well, let's, we're gonna follow the train tracks here. I guess it's down there. No? Let's see.
down here?
I guess so, yeah. I mean, like, you will get to it, like, through there. Maybe that's not good enough that way, but it's not like, it's not, it's quite wooded over there. But we should eventually, like, you know, like, cut a path down there too.
Okay. Why don't I just spend the whole day doing that?
We don't have enough chipped stones, though, for that. We'd have to go foraging. I mean, we can do foraging right now. So. Yeah, this is, I guess we'll just do some foraging. But, like, look, there's a path directly down to it, though. Mm-hmm. See that?
Yeah. Oh, what's this? Tree branch. Should I take it?
Tree branch? Yeah. Because you can only make an axe with a branch. Not with a plank. Oh my god. The rotten mushrooms here. I'll grab those. Fine. Put those in the compost there.
Parsley?
Oh. Tree branch?
Should I be going down?
I guess so.
Oh, it's I should be doing some work.
Oh, you should head back. I guess I'll go back as well. I don't have that much to do. Also way too full on spears. when you leave, I'm gonna go and kill some zombies.
Okay.
Yeah, I might as well.
Pick up log? No?
Well,
yeah, I'm just gonna leave that. And this is a very good foraging spot.
Yeah, it is.
Well, yeah. Is this just because we haven't been here that much?
Well, not necessarily. It's just in the woods. It's considered deep forest. Although we should be like following the roads if we want chipped stones.
A chip stone.
Nice.
Another chipstone. Okay, I'm just gonna go home. I'm gonna just use up the rest of that axe and then finish playing for today.
Finding more zombies.
Okay, good luck. I'm glad, like, our home is, like, a very safe area.
Yeah, it is now, yeah.
Yeah. I need to like improve the path more, do you think, or?
Actually, you know, you might not need to, because I found that I'm going down the central road right now, and it's like really clear. There's like no zombies at all, so we might not need to keep on taking the railroad tracks to go down south. It's a little more direct as well. Take the road here. And I'm gonna keep on clearing zombies if I see any. Like, no zombies though. It's weird. Kinda eerie. It's like, it's so quiet. Oh, never mind. Found some. Came up behind me.
Yeah.
Sticky bugger. And he died. There you go.
That other stone axe didn't even cut down the tree before it broke. Why did you put the chopsticks in the discarded pile?
In the what?
Discarded pile? Like the broken stuff?
Because they're junk, actually. So. on another friendship bracelet. Well, I found a hotel down here.
Cool.
You okay?
Okay.
Well, what's up? Huh?
Huh? Got to work now.
Oh, okay. So.
Yeah.
good to go again. Let's just keep on going. There's someone hitting the wind. Yeah, well. Big parking lot. Food market. Oh. Oh, little zombies. For a food market. Probably more zombies around the corner here. Of course. I'm not on that corner, I did not expect. Oh man. Zombies up here. Thank you. The guy was walking in such a weird way. Apparently somebody did not know how to aim for the head. Alright, let's see. Ooh, more zombies. Oof. That was actually rather tough. Okay, now's a good time to head back. Alright. Or something. Maybe there's someone stuck inside a room. Or eat something before I keep going. Oh. Should keep us going for a little bit. Yeah, still losing weight.
weird. I thought I heard something. Yeah, let's keep going back. Nice open path. Oh, grab the log here. Okay. Oh, sweet home. Okay. And stuff. And letter opener. Spirit of the very interesting. Some tree branches, very nice. Okay, nice. Alright, that should be all for today.